Did you know?
Did you know that the first official World Chess Championship was held in 1886 in the United States? It was a 20-game match between Wilhelm Steinitz of Austria and Johannes Zukertort of Poland. Steinitz won the match 10-5, with 5 draws, to become the first ever official World Chess Champion.